Indonesia get the second men's doubles underway. That's a...
debut for
former number one men. Oh, that's good work. They played in Aarhus in 2021, where of course Indonesia.
Yeah,
that's well left.
Got it. Be it there.
So 11-10 to India. Oh.
Good coverage. The upper hand play from Bob Tate, then it's difficult. Good movement.
That's correct.
It moves towards the shuttle.
Good
to see the umpires of the fact.
Oh, that's a lovely shot. Good.
Fantastic play.
So here we go with the second game. Indonesia winning that
one. The Indonesians. And dots for the Indians.
Oh,
that was actually quite good.
Yeah.
The service situation, trying to get an advantage at the end of the first game.
That's a good tumble. Oh.
Wide.
Wow.
In the first men's double, and he also said we cannot act after they've shot or after they've played the shot. We need to act before and hope that we read it correctly. He didn't say that, but that's what Mathias Bo wanted him to lift.
Good defense. Rally.
A new tournament, so the timing is perhaps not fully in place.
Yeah. Lift is long.
The Indians.
And we'll have a seeded position. in the knockout draw. Tomorrow and Friday.
We could see it again on Saturday.
Second game?
Yeah, I was just thinking about it.
It couldn't happen again, could it?
No.
No.